फीवर 94.3 एफएम पर मैं हूं आपके साथ आपकी आयुषी एंड दिस इज लूज कंट्रोल. और फिलहाल आप तैयार हो जाइए बिकॉज मेरे साथ ही एक बहुत खास मेहमान है आज जिनका नाम है दीपक. सो दीपक, मैं चाहूंगी कि पूरे हैदराबाद को अपना इंट्रोडक्शन आप खुद दें, प्लीज बताइए.
Hi everyone, this is Deepak Sahani, founder and CEO at Healthian.
Perfect. So Deepak, tell me, how's quarantine treating you? How's everything going on at your end?
Everything is doing good. I think the things are improving, quite positivity around.
Perfect. So Deepak, you tell me, tell me and Hyderabad that what is Healthian's all about and why you guys are very important in times like this.
Absolutely. So Healthian is basically a doorstep diagnostic business. We call ourselves as test at home service, which probably comes at home, collect the blood sample and do provide you a diagnostic service at your doorstep.
Okay.
And specifically in COVID times today, as we know, people are not going out. So it's very, very essential for us to go at homes, give them a hygienic service at home and keep them safe. And at the same time, while they're ignoring their other tests and not going out, we go at home and at least make sure that the people who need tests are getting it.
Absolutely. You need to get tested. और इसमें साथ देंगे Healthians. घर बैठे बैठे आप अपना टेस्ट करवा सकते हैं. सिंपल सा अपॉइंटमेंट बुक कीजिए Healthians की ऐप या फिर इनकी वेबसाइट पे जाकर. कहीं जाइए मत, क्योंकि दीपक सहानी जो कि Healthians के CEO एंड फाउंडर हैं, उनसे चल रही हैं बातें ओनली ऑन फीवर FM. मैं हूँ आयुषी, जो लाती है फुल ऑन खुशी. लूज कंट्रोल पर मैं हूँ आयुषी आपके साथ एंड दिस इज फीवर 94.3 FM. तो जैसे कि आप जानते हैं कि फिलहाल हम हैं इन कॉन्वर्जेशन विद दीपक सहानी जो कि Healthians के CEO एंड फाउंडर हैं. तो चलिए पूछते हैं उनसे हमारा अगला सवाल. सो यू टेल मी, लाइक, हाउ हैव यू बैटल्ड कोविड वॉर, रोबोट्स, ड्राइव थ्रू एंड अदर सर्विसेज?
सो आई थिंक सिंस 15th ऑफ मार्च इटसेल्फ वी वेंट इन एंड वी रियलाइज्ड दैट वी हैव वन ऑफ द लार्जेस्ट फ्लीट of people who are clinically trained and they have in past have done swine flu samples, so they could be really, really helpful at these times. So we extended our help to a lot of governments, wrote to a lot of health ministries on what all can we do at these times. Following some of the international models, we created the India's second drive-through center, wherein people can come in cars and give their COVID samples, followed by having a mobile vehicles which can go at door-to-door places at any kind of remote locations and do collect samples. And finally, we also created technologies like a kiosk, whisk centers where people can come and collect samples. And there are a lot of other initiatives, including the mobile vans of collecting these samples where people can wear PPE. So the idea was to have the minimum number of PPE usage and maximum number of sample collection. And we did that beautifully.
Perfect. Tell me, tell me about your Save Healthcare campaign, Deepak.
Yeah, so this is a very new initiative of ours. So what I started realizing just post June, that a lot of doctors are not opening their clinics and a lot of patients used to call us and say that our doctor is actually remotely available, but clinics are not opening it. When I was talking to doctors, I realized that they don't know who's coming in their clinic, so they're also not opening it. And there was a little, I would not say a fear, but there was always an apprehension in when do we really start back. And I think our doctors can survive, people can survive, but a lot of people work in these clinics, which are like compounders or nurses and things, which are actually becoming jobless. So we thought it is our responsibility that we should bounce back and we should probably have this market coming back. And there we started providing this service called MedShield. What we are offering is a free of cost sanitization of any doctor's clinic and making it COVID ready. With all that social distancing norms, banners, and everything that you need to make your place really, really ready. So any doctor can call us. Our team goes there and completely make the space COVID-free and ready for any kind of patients to come in and give them a safety certificate so that patient can walk in confidently.
Superb. तो सुन लिया ना आपने कि दीपक आपसे क्या कहना चाह रहे थे. फिलहाल अगर आप भी घर बैठे बैठे अपना टेस्ट कराना चाहते हैं तो Healthians की ऐप या फिर वेबसाइट में जाकर अपना अपॉइंटमेंट जरूर बुक करना. सुनते रहिए फीवर FM और मैं हूँ आपके साथ आपकी आयुषी, जो लेकर आती है फुल ऑन खुशी.